George. George is a very handsome German Shepherd and Chow Chow mix. He is very, he is so sweet. He's like a big old teddy bear. He's 4 years old, little boy. And he's black and brown, of course. I'm trying to see, there he goes. There you go. Hi, George. How you doing, honey? George is a very, very big, funny guy. He's got a great personality. He would be a great buddy for some kids, but is not really good, maybe. You have to be careful with other doggies. As always, introductions are very important. And he would be great. He would be a great comic relief for you. He is very, very sweet. He's a handsome boy, 4 year old. German Shepherd and Chow mix, and you can see the Chow in him. He's got his fur, is very fluffy. So you know what? Make sure you have plenty of time to give him good brushings, because I know that's going to help, especially with the undercoating. He looks like he does have a good undercoating. So you'll have to make sure you brush him plenty of times, give him love and hugs and kisses and walkies, but mainly give him a loving forever home. George is a four-year-old male. Chow and German Shepherd mix. He is available for adoption, and I think somebody out there deserves to give him a home, because he would love you forever.